it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is another ponytail hairstyle with a 4-strand braid. This one is a tutorial you guys have been requesting, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm going to start by parting my hair on the right side. Then I'm going to divide out a section of hair to frame my face and tuck this behind my ear. Now I'm going to pick up a section near the part on the heavy side and divide it into 4 pieces for the braid. So I'm crossing the far right strand under the strand next to it. Then I'm going to continue crossing it over the next strand and under the far left strand. Now with the 2 middle strands, I'm going to cross the right strand over the left strand. Now I'm going to repeat those steps while adding new pieces into the outermost sections. So I'm crossing the far right strand under the strand next to it. Then I'm going to pick up a new section and add it into that piece that's being crossed under. Then I'm going to continue crossing it over the next strand and under the far left strand. Then I'm going to add a new section into the far right strand that was crossed over. Then with the 2 middle strands, I'm going to cross the right strand over the left strand. Now I'm just going to repeat those steps again. So I'm taking the far right strand, crossing it under the strand next to it, picking up a new section and adding it into that piece being crossed under. Then I'm going to take that strand and cross it over the strand next to it, and under the far left strand. Then I'm adding a new section into the far left strand that was crossed over. Then with the 2 middle strands, I'm going to cross the right strand over the left strand. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the 4-strand braid until I've brought in hair from above my left ear. Now I'm just going to continue the braid a little further down and slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now I'm going to combine all of my hair together and tie it into a ponytail with a hairband. Then I'm going to go back over the looped pieces, pulling on the edges to make the braid wider. Then I'm just going to take a small section of hair from the ponytail, wrap it around the hairband, and pin it underneath with a bobby pin. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. And if you want to check out last week's tutorial, just click right over here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.